it's time to kick this thing off. The crowd here in Niigata, Japan is on the edge of their seats for this one.
Here she goes.
Ooh. Look at this.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Oh, she turns it around.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Harsh impact. Look out. Here we go.
From the top. What impact.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Beautiful.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Boom. Samoan driver. Drop kick hits the mark. Caught. Dragon screw.
Back suplex. No.
Powerball. Teed off. Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
And finds a counter. She ducks out of the way there.
Clothesline.
Over and over.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things. Great swinging neck breaker.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Good night.
Watch this.
Oh. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Just a step quicker.
A striking blow.
She scores big with the counter.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone come on and take a nap. What?
She's licking her chops. Drop kick from behind.
That's absolute power with the vertical suplex.
Boom! Here it comes. Clothesline on the back of the neck. Knife edge chop.
Hurricanrana, Ideal's meal. Not what she was looking for.
Stunner.
Hooked up.
Is all she... Whoa! I mean, headbutt!
Hooked up and...
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Here's the setup. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Ho-ho-ho!
Reflexes on display.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Great counter.
And here we go again.
Ouch. How about another? And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
No, Scorpion Death Drop.
Good night.
What is she looking for here?
She's climbing to the top of the ropes.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, what a forearm. Scoop slam. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Inside the ring now. There she goes. To the outside.
Up and...
Ooh, what
Going to get that ladder up. Running bulldog. We've got a climber. A big win here, if she can just pull it down.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
Not a great move. She has absolutely no fear on that ladder right now.
Hurricanrana.
Heads up the ladder.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pulled that slam.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase.
Oh,
and unhook it.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win right here, though. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
Oh, nasty impact.
Knee lift. She's in control. Spinebuster.
With a sit out. Nasty.
She steers clear there.
The leg is brutal. Knee right to the face.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Stump pull on a leg snap.
Well, that's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring. Jeez. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Benjamin Driver.
Good night.
Oh, look at it.
Scoop slam.
Oh, well measured strike. There.
Boom, what impact. Scoop slam.
Well measured.
I'm having trouble there.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
This could be big.
A striking blow.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Oof, nasty left hook. Kick right to the leg.
That will get your attention. Inverted power slam.
Wow.
What a drop kick. Drop kick.
From a standing position. Awesome.
Kick, kick.
On the mark.
Now that is an exclamation point.
I didn't think this rivalry could get.
She wants it one more time. Reverses, can she take advantage?
A striking blow.
Definitely not where.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Backstabber.
Ouch. Just like she envisioned.
Yeah, talk about a bold landing. And look at this.
Get that instant replay ready.
Cole, I think we all just witnessed the art of shredding a rival to pieces. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Wasn't expecting that.
She wants to take this one to the floor. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Here we go. With authority. And she's back in the ring now.
Great athleticism.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Drop kick with precision.
ladder is up. Set it.
Reversal! What a counter!
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
So many things can go wrong for these women up there.
And you know what's next, guys?
And a reverse DDT.
She's in full control now.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
The ascent begins. She's so close to victory right here.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
Working at her opponent 10 feet in the air.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Are we about to see it again?
Reaching up, this could be it.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. Life changing.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Rear European upper.
We're going swinging. Oh, hit.
Super kick.
This could be dangerous.
I have a feeling that
she's trying one more time. Can't prepare your face for that.
She's closing the book on this one.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
The target's been acquired once more.
Setting that ladder up now.
But can they turn that into a win?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Going for the win here.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
Going for it again.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.